exclusively on Fashion News Lifestyle Network.
Spend my career on Wall Street. I was going to break the bank. I just made $380 in a half hour. And I started to scoop them up, and he took that sketch and he tore it up. He made a ball out and threw it on the floor.